Today's topic is trees and their abstract data type and their implementation as data structures. Here are our learning objectives. Please have a look after you completed today's lecture. First, I will introduce the topic of trees. Then we'll have a look how you can use trees to evaluate expressions, like mathematical expressions. Then we talk about how to traverse trees. And we have a look at a heap, which has special properties in contrast to normal trees. And lastly, we use as an application at search trees.